The black place can be found in old New Mexico, where the artist in plein air would often like to go. She painted every hill with love of beauty and form, using an abstract style with nature's incredible norm. The black place is real and rare, though it's not that hard to find. And when we stumble upon it, it captivates the mind. Our God can frame it with beautiful light as we leave our cares behind. So don't be afraid of the black place. The good Lord is loving and kind. Ourselves in the black place as we travel down a lonely path. It's not a place that we long for, seeking shelter from fury and wrath. But God has a message in the darkness as we try to walk the sunlit trail, that even in the dark place we find purpose far beyond the veil. The black place is real and rare, though it's not that hard to find. And when we stumble upon it, it captivates the mind. Our God can frame it with beautiful light as we leave our cares behind. So don't be afraid of the black place. The good Lord is loving and kind. So don't be afraid of the black place. The good Lord is loving and kind. Loving and kind.